For creative teams ready to cook up something extraordinary, Maxon's December release serves up the ultimate recipe for creativity. This season's updates across Cinema 4D, Redshift, ZBrush, and Red Giant bring together a feast of new features and refinements, crafted to satisfy the appetites of the modelers, animators, VFX artists, and motion graphics creators. With ZBrush's intuitive tools to shape your ideas, Cinema 4D's fresh Booleans to make accurate cuts, Redshift's material updates to add flavor, and Red Giant's templates to spice up your edits, Maxon offers all the ingredients to whip up anything from intricate details to eye-catching effects. Whether you're baking lifelike renders, layering animations, or garnishing scenes with unique templates, these upgrades provide every tool needed to blend creativity and efficiency into your most inspired work yet. ZBrush for desktop and ZBrush for iPad continue to offer professional sculpting whether you're at the studio or on the go. The anchor brush in ZBrush for desktop receives a new bend mode, which allows users to bend the model with two anchor points and give a different deformation to the model than the rotate mode of the anchor brush. Users now enjoy even better rendering of sculpts thanks to improved Redshift integration in ZBrush for desktop. AOV passes give artists greater control in compositing. With the addition of Redshift denoiser, you can get to a final render faster without needing to raise the quality slider. You'll now see updates almost instantly when adjusting lighting and material attributes. GoZ on ZBrush for desktop has simplified the process of sending ZBrush sculpts to the 2025 versions of Maya and 3ds Max. Creating polygroups has never been easier with Quick Polygroup. With a single click, ZBrush will analyze your mesh and apply a new polygroup based on topology flow. And now, artists will have the ability to exchange their ZBrush for iPad creations with Cinema 4D thanks to GoZ technology. Start a model in Cinema 4D and send it to ZBrush to add sculpted detail or transfer sculpts from the iPad directly into Cinema 4D, where you can add animation, simulations, and particle effects as well as take advantage of the full power of Redshift for photorealistic and non-photorealistic rendering. We're excited to announce the introduction of Pro Projects inside ZBrush for desktop and ZBrush for iPad and Cinema 4D, the first of which features a set of holiday cookies created by Patrick Foley. Mix things up and make them your own. In November, ZBrush for iPad brought even more customization and intuitive iPad-first navigation, with new features designed to improve the user experience while continuing to simplify the interface. Take advantage of the roll feature in the Apple Pencil Pro to easily adjust the draw size, focal shift, Z intensity, or RGB intensity. On supported iPads, tooltips offer helpful guidance when hovering over any icon. Improvements to the undo history make it easier to understand and mark any undo history point to be used. To speed up brush switching, users can now add the Gizmo, Dynamesh, Sculptors Pro, Z Remesher, Subdivision, and Live Boolean icons to the custom bottom bar. And ZBrush for iPad now also supports the same set of languages as the desktop version. ZBrush for iPad includes nearly all of the power of the full desktop application, and we're continuing to close the gap with popular features to customize surfacing. The surface noise feature in ZBrush allows you to apply procedural textures and patterns to a model's mesh or from a UV layout or 3D world, creating detailed visual noise without altering its underlying geometry. You can also use the surface noise feature to create an alpha or apply it to a sculpting brush. The texture map subpalette lets you apply and manage texture maps on your model to control its surface appearance using images, which is helpful when sending models to other applications. It will give the ability for a user to import a model that already has a texture map being used for color. The displacement map subpalette in ZBrush allows you to apply displacement maps to deform a model's geometry, adding fine surface details based on the map's intensity. The UV map subpalette in ZBrush provides tools to generate, adjust, and manage UV coordinates that define how textures wrap around your model's surface. You can create basic auto UV unwraps and include control over map size. You can now view the unwrapped version of the model within the viewport and make sculpting and painting changes on the model while in UV flatten mode and have those changes applied to the 3D model. The Mask Adjust feature in ZBrush allows you to fine-tune the intensity and properties of an existing mask, enabling more control over how it influences the model's surface. Use the blur slider and a curve to manipulate how the mask will be adjusted. Quick Edit with Smooth Mesh options in ZBrush allows you to temporarily smooth a model's geometry while editing, providing a clearer view of surface details without permanently altering the mesh. Cinema 4D 2025.1 delivers precision and reliability with a modernized Boolean system for intricate 3D modeling, equipping you with the tools to shape anything imaginable. Dive into advanced simulations with precise particle control through custom properties and the particle node modifier to create breathtaking particle scenes. Seamlessly collaborate via improvements to USD and XRefs, ensuring efficiency across teams. For those eager to learn and grow, the intuitive learning panel makes your 3D journey straightforward and accessible. Ignite your artistry with Cinema 4D 2025.1. Cinema 4D's modern Boolean system offers a high-performance, robust solution for combining and subtracting shapes to create detailed models. Multiple shapes and Boolean types can be combined in a single, easy-to-manage hierarchy, which makes it easy to animate cuts in combination with Cinema 4D's procedural MoGraph toolset. Push the boundaries of simulation with Cinema 4D's latest advancements in particle and rigid body dynamics. Experience precise control over particle behavior with custom properties, seamlessly integrating across various modifiers and emitters. This addition provides artists with full control, allowing for finely tuned behavior adjustments. Leverage the versatile particle node modifier to craft intricate particle simulations using scene nodes, granting you greater flexibility and creativity. Simulations benefit from enhanced collision detection in rigid body dynamics, ensuring more realistic interactions. Elevate your scenes with these powerful enhancements to your favorite simulation tools. Bridge the gaps in your creative workflow with improvements to USD import and export, now including support for skeletal animation as well as camera and light properties. The new modernized XRefs brings improved speed and stability to reinforce a collaborative workflow, ensuring artists can manage complex scenes with confidence. Scene nodes now have a much stronger and simpler to use connection with the rest of Cinema 4D, making it possible for more users to create powerful generator-style capsules that transform splines and meshes coming from the Object Manager using procedural effects and tools. Whether you're new to the 3D world or looking to expand your skills, Cinema 4D's latest training tools are here to guide your journey. The Intuitive Learning Panel offers interactive tutorials with video guidance and UI highlights to simplify concepts and accelerate your learning process. Ignite your artistry in 3D content creation with confidence. Redshift 2025.2 brings continued improvements to tune rendering, and tightening up the substance integrations gives users a fantastic workflow across Adobe and Maxon solutions, a total workflow that's available as a bundle from Maxon. Non-photorealistic rendering in Redshift keeps getting better and better. Just a couple of months ago, Redshift added controls to adjust the contour lines and tone map patterns based on the relative shading across the surface, and now contours are fully three-dimensional. With support for backface contours, you can now create retro oscilloscope-type visuals, blueprint styles, and other technical renders where the hidden lines have a different color or opacity. Redshift now includes Intel's latest open image denoiser, offering a fast, high-quality AI-based denoising option that's fully cross-platform and GPU-accelerated. Zip around in IPR or see your final frame renders delivered more quickly with little loss in accuracy with the OIDN 2.3 update in Redshift 2025.2. Substance materials maintain accurate scale even as the mesh they are assigned to changes size and/or shape. This aids the believability of ArchViz scenes and product visualization scenes, and can be useful in any scene setup where many materials need to align and scale, even if the same material is applied to many different meshes of different dimensions. A new material switch node makes it easy to vary materials across Cinema 4D's MoGraph clones and collections of objects in any DCC. Houdini users can now render USD files directly in the Redshift command line, while Redshift for Maya now supports the native standard surface shader for easy project conversion. In Cinema 4D, light materials can now be defined in the node system, and the nodal view now shows 2D previews where it makes sense. With Maxon Studio, it's easy to achieve dreamy looks that combine red giant effects and to add fully customizable motion templates with just a few clicks. Maxon Studio includes a huge and growing library of motion templates, effects, and transitions, all easily customizable. Change text, colors, animation, and now even footage in a simple UI backed by a robust template engine. Our December release introduces a set of film title templates inside Maxon Studio for After Effects. These meticulously crafted templates offer dynamic animations, sleek typography, and customizable effects that let you create stunning movie titles with ease. Whether you're producing an indie film, short video, or any creative project, these capsules save you time with beautiful results. Dive into effortless creativity and make your titles unforgettable. This capsule expansion also provides users with 100 more ready-to-use templates from Candy Mustache, including new backgrounds, motion graphics, and text treatments, giving creators an even broader toolkit for delivering dynamic, high-quality visuals. Universe, Red Giant, and Maxon One subscribers can also make use of 6 new Pixel Dither effects. Ideal for video editors, motion designers, and compositors, these tools make pixel art creation effortless, using advanced dithering effects that capture the essence of retro gaming and animation. Customize every detail, from color palettes to pixel density, and preview your work in real time for maximum creative control. You can even import your own swatches and color palettes in virtually any format to craft the perfect look for your project. Whether you're after a vintage vibe or want to fuse old-school aesthetics with modern design, these plugins seamlessly integrate into your workflow, saving you time while delivering professional-grade results. Transform your visuals with the Halftone Dither plugin, mimicking classic printing and screen techniques to create textured effects. Customize dot size and spacing for unique artistic styles. Enhance your footage or graphics with the Error Diffuse Dither plugin, which reduces banding artifacts by distributing quantization errors, perfect for projects that require smooth gradients and polished details with a limited color palette. Achieve uniform patterns with the Ordered Dither plugin. Control pixel density and distribution for a clean, structured look, great for maintaining a professional finish in your retro visuals. Create bold, high-contrast visuals with the Threshold Dither plugin. Define threshold levels to transform images into striking black and white or RGB contrasts, ideal for artistic expressions. The Custom Dither plugin gives you full control to design unique dithering patterns tailored to your project. Experiment with styles for a retro or modern aesthetic that fits your vibe. Easily import and manage custom color swatches with the Palettes feature. Tailor your color scheme to enhance pixel art and dither effects, ensuring your project aligns with your creative vision. The Maxon Capsules library has been growing every month. Motion graphics artists will love our new collections of paper and stop-motion clay materials by Fuchs and Fogel. They're perfect for rendering animations in the style of traditional stop-motion. Everyone that renders with Redshift will have an easier time getting started with our collection of basic materials. Use our growing library to get a head start on your material creation. We all know the pain of trying to find the perfect frame for a print. The new picture frame nodal capsule from Rocket Lasso allows you to procedurally generate a frame in a variety of styles based on the aspect ratio of your image. Anyone who needs to render interiors will appreciate our collections of ceiling and floor trims. Baseboards and crown molding add those little details that make your renders feel complete. You can also explore a new ArchViz scene created by Pavel Zak that lets you see our new collection of office furniture and electronics in a render-ready project file. Maxon's winter updates are the perfect blend of tools to enhance the workflows of those who shape our visual worlds: modelers, animators, VFX artists, and motion graphics creators. These new features across Cinema 4D, Redshift, ZBrush, and Red Giant are designed to make daily tasks smoother and more efficient. From complex 3D modeling and intricate simulations to high-quality rendering and striking motion graphics. With tools that streamline processes, foster collaboration, and unleash creativity, these updates empower creative professionals to elevate their projects. Mix in this season's updates to create your most inspired work yet.